7, even more consolidated than Dan Cheng. Put a hand here, over the palm, push back, so you over the chest. This is a horse fighting style. You bend forward, you have to tense your legs. Or back, if you are not upright, you have to tense your legs. If you tense your legs, you will block the chi flow. In this position, the energy will cause flow to come in, naturally, will be focused on Dan Cheng. That is a secret of developing internal force. You are collecting causal energy, storing it at the Dan Cheng. Some of you may think that you tense your hand, the energy at the knees at the thigh. It is. The energy flow down to the feet. Now, observe me, then follow, move forward, and bring the feet back into the force next time. Observe me, but then follow. You are now like this. Now I come down, turn. Use one step. If you stay for longer, it's use one step. Then together, turn. So the body forward, then sit back. Lift up the heel at the back. Lift up the heel at the back. Yes, it's unicorn stand. If it's transitional, you call it unicorn stand. Again, the body. You can remain for a long time only when you didn't tense the body. Any part of the body, if you tense the legs, for example, you cannot stand for a long time. Right, it's 2 by 3. Check that here, it's 2 by 3. That means it's not too wide. It should be longer than your width. Look here, like this. Not like this. Like this is wider than your leg. Like this. So you don't have to hook in your feet. Here we hook in, huh? So that the energy can focus on the Dan Cheng. If it's narrow, you don't hook in, the cheek may tend to move to the back. Open the hand. Very good. Just relax.